Hello guys, today I'd like to show you this wireless charger from Blitzwolf, and I would like to compare it to a similar wireless charger from Samsung. I would like to see if any of them is able to charge faster than the other. According to the specifications, this shouldn't be the case, but considering the price difference, yeah, this one is 3 times cheaper than the Samsung one, so I'm thinking that maybe the price difference might reflect in the charging performance. Anyway, we will see. So let me show you what's in the box. You only get this warranty card, a user manual, very simple one, the wireless charger itself, and the USB cable. That's all. You will need to have your own charger. I mean, something like this. This is something that it's not coming with this charger, and you will need one. To be able to use the fast charge, this charger should be quick charge 2.0 compatible, at least, if not quick charge 3.0. I will put a link in the description for a charger that's compatible and it's able to provide the 9 volts required for fast charging. So this is the Samsung charger that we will compare. This one acts like a stand. You can put the phone here. For me, that's not important. This one is good enough. So I'm going to use 2 similar charging adapters from Samsung. Both of them are identical. I'm plugging them in here. So Samsung charger and Blitzwolf. Okay, now let's see if I'm placing the phone here. Look, it's saying fast charging wirelessly. I'm not sure if you can see. So, one more time. Fast charging wirelessly, about 1 hour and 19 minutes until full charge. Let's see what it's saying here. Exactly the same thing. Fast charging, 1 hour and 19 minutes till full charge. Now let's test something else. We can just a second, let me unlock the phone. So I can start this app, which is measuring the milliamps that the charger is putting into the battery. Let Let's see, this number should rise. It should go to close to 1.3 amps. So it's getting there. So this now is charging at 9 volts and 1.18 amps. This means actually more than 10 watts, which is quite good. It's fast charging. This is what should happen. Let's see what's happening if I'm putting the phone here in the Samsung charger. I'm aligning it exactly in the center. So it's going up. Yeah, about the same, only a few, like 50 milliamps more. This is not that much. So I would say that you should get kind of the same charging time with this charger as with the Blitzwolf. There is no real difference in charging speed between them. The only downside of this one is that if you place the phone up or down, not exactly in the center, maybe the charging speed will decrease. On the Samsung charger, you can simply put it here in the stand and it's aligned perfectly from the beginning. But yeah, for me that's not a big deal. I can be careful to place it right in the middle of the phone. So as I said, I will put a link in the video description to some quick charge power adapter. And I will also put some links there with different chargers which have different design. The charging speed should be similar. Actually, one of them is rated for 15 watts maximum, so that might be a little bit faster than this one. And a different charger that's has a transparent case, and yeah, it looks interesting. So yeah, that's all. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.